Sergeant Shea over from Fort County Police Department.
What happened?
Just a few minutes ago, we had this maroon Chevrolet SUV traveling north on Georgia 1. I'm sorry. We had this SUV traveling south on Georgia 1. As it approached the intersection, the vehicle attempted to make a left-hand turn onto Georgia 140. The silver Pontiac was traveling northbound on Georgia 1. As they approached the intersection, from what I understand, the light was green for the southbound lane to travel north. The maroon vehicle continued to turn left onto 140 after a red light, and that's when both vehicles met at the intersection. And I'm not really sure about the passenger yet of the maroon SUV.
How many passengers were in the car?
As far as I know, the silver car, I think there was just one, and I'm not sure on the maroon SUV yet.
And the maroon went to the hospital, the driver?
Yes.
Citations?
That's pending at the moment.